Welcome. You are watching Predator's Battle, and in this video, Stag Beetle will meet Camel Spider. What do you think? Which will become the winner, or which will become the prey? Before start this video, please don't forget subscribe. Now, let's start. As always, at first, let's talk about each creature. First is Stag Beetle. Stag Beetles are a family of about 1,200 species of beetles in the family Leucanidae. Some species grow to over 12 cm, but most to about 5 cm. Male stag beetles are known for their oversized mandibles, used to wrestle each other for several mating sites in a way that parallels the way stags fight over females. Fights may also be over food, such as tree sap and decaying fruits. Usually, they are not normal aggressive to humans, but the bite of stag beetle is painful. Female stag beetles are usually smaller than the males, with smaller mandibles that are much powerful than the males. Now let's talk about the opponent of stag beetle, Camel Spider. Camel Spider is one of the most powerful arachnid in the world. There are 1,000 species of Camel Spider. The largest species grow to a length of 12 or 15 cm, including legs. The body length of Camel Spider is 8 or 9 cm. Like stag beetle, Camel Spider has very strong and powerful jaws, also very sharp, which is used in hunting and chewing its prey. Also, Camel Spider has very good eyes. With eyes, Camel Spider can recognize forms, and those eyes are used in hunting and avoiding enemies. Unlike stag beetle, Camel Spider is predator. It hunts on other insects, beetles, mantises. Also, Camel Spiders have been recorded as feeding on snakes, small lizards, birds, and rodents. Male Camel Spiders are more stronger than females. Males have huge pedipalps, which is used to catch prey, and then cut and kill it by its jaws. Now it's turn to talk about the battle of Camel Spider and Stag Beetle. Let's imagine what will happen if these two creatures see each other. Two creatures with very powerful and sharp jaws. What do you think? If you don't know, I will tell you that I have my main channel, BBR Wild, where I have many videos about Camel Spiders, scorpions, centipedes, mantises, and other strong arachnids and insects. But I have not video of battle of Camel Spider and Stag Beetle. And soon, when I will buy Stag Beetle, I will do it and make this video. I already told you that Camel Spider hunts on other insects, other arachnids, and also other beetles. And one of those beetles is Stag Beetle, with strong and very sharp jaws. Now, on the ground, there are one Camel Spider, which has very sharp and strong jaws, and its male, and the length of this Camel Spider is 50 cm, including legs, and also there is Stag Beetle, which is female, and it has very sharp and very huge mandibles. What do you think? What will happen? Which will become the winner? At first, Stag Beetle is armored. It's like a tank. The back, head, jaws, and legs are armored. The weak point of Stag Beetle is in the middle. Camel Spider has not armor. Strongest part of Camel Spider is its front legs, which is pedipalps, and its jaws. Other parts of Camel Spider is weak, except head. Stag Beetle is not fast, it's very slow. But Kama Spider is very fast and also smart. It knows the weak and the most powerful points of its opponent, enemy or prey. In the situation, Stag Beetle is enemy and also prey of Kama Spider. If Stag Beetle attacks Kama Spider at first, it would not be able to catch Kama Spider because Kama Spider is faster than Stag Beetle. Stag Beetle is too slow to catch Kama Spider. So Kama Spider will be first attacker, which damage its opponent. I have other video on my main channel BB Riot where Kama Spider is versus very armored small Stag Beetles. And also I will tell you that Kama Spider knows the weak points of its opponent. So Stag Beetle's weak point is it in the middle and the legs. So Kama Spider will attack legs of Stag Beetle to damage it. After many attempts, the Kama Spider will damage Stag Beetle's legs and eventually find a weak point which is in the middle of Stag Beetle, from which Kama Spider will kill the enemy, which is Stag Beetle. Kama Spider did exactly the same thing in the video which is on my main channel BB Riot. So the winner is Kama Spider and the prey is Stag Beetle. What do you think? Comment and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Goodbye.